two households, both alike in dignity. In fair Verona, where we lay our scene. From ancient grudge, break to new mutiny. Where civil blood makes civil hands unclean. From forth the fatal loins of these two foes, a pair of star-crossed lovers take their life, whose misadventured, piteous overthrows do with their death bury their parents' strife.
Enemies to be! Throw your mistempered weapons to the ground!
Down with your weapons! Down, down!
And hear the sentence of your moved prince. 3 civil brawls, bred of an airy word by thee, old Capulet! And Montague, have thrice disturbed the quiet of our streets. If ever you disturb our streets again, your lives shall pay the forfeit of the peace. For this time, all the rest depart away! You, Capulet, shall go along with me. And Montague, come you this afternoon. Once more, on pain of death, all men depart!
For my mind misgives. Some consequence yet hanging in the stars shall bitterly begin his fearful date with this night's revels and expire the term of a despised life closed in my breast by some vile forfeit of untimely death. But he that hath the steerage of my course, direct my sail. The torches to burn bright. It seems she hangs upon the cheek of night as a rich jewel in an Ethiop's ear. Oh, beauty too rich for use, for earth too dear. So shows a snowy dove trooping with crows as yonder lady o'er her fellow shows. Did my heart love till now? Forswear its sight. For I ne'er saw true beauty till this night.
What is a maid ice and desire, the world wags on. A rose will bloom, it then will fade. So does a youth, so does the fairest maid. Comes a time when one sweet smile has its season for a while, then love's in love with me. Some they think only to marry, others will tease and tarry. Mine is the very best parry, Cupid he rules us all. Caper the caper, sing me the song, death will come soon to hush us along. Sweeter than honey and bitter as gall, love is a pastime that never will pall. Sweeter than honey and bitter as gall, Cupid he rules us all.
Profane with my unworthiest hand this holy shrine. The gentle sin is this: my lips to blushing pilgrims ready stand, to smooth the rough touch with a gentle kiss.
Pilgrim, you'd wrong your hand too much. Which mannerly devotion shows in this? For saints have hands that pilgrims' hands do touch, and palm to palm is holy palmer's kiss.
Have not saints lips and holy palmers too?
Aye, pilgrim, lips that they must use in prayer.
Oh, then, dear saint, let lips do what hands do. They pray, grant thou, lest faith turn to despair.
Saints do not move, though grant for prayer's sake.
Then move not. My prayer's effect I take. Thus, from my lips, by thine, my sin is purged.
Then have my lips the sin that they have took?
Sin from my lips, or trespass sweetly urged. Give me my sin again.
A rose will bloom, it then